Fourth Street Foods in Charleroi makes prepared meals sold in grocery stores across the country. It employs 700 immigrants from 41 countries. Many of them are Haitians.
The people who are working legally.
Yes, they work legally. They have their work permit.
Many of Fourth Street's workers are actually employed by a contractor, Prosperity Services. Prosperity also transports workers in vans that can be seen throughout Charleroi. Federal investigators say Prosperity knowingly paid undocumented non-citizen employees with cash and transported and housed undocumented non-citizens.
I don't know anything about it. Really?
Fourth Street owner David Barb says his contracts with Prosperity and other agencies require them to hire only legal immigrants.
Restaurant and banquet right here, not bad. You even have a Slovak club, look at that. Another van right here, there's another one, Indiana. Climbing the absolute mountain. That one's advanced staffing. Advanced staffing agency. Opportunities for all. Downtown Charleroi. The Haitians are here, folks. They seem like they're living a good life here. It's a nice town. Downtown Charleroi. This is the Haitian area right here. Pretty nice. This area down here, totally different from the block I just walked down. Seems like a lot of the international community has taken up areas on the other block. It's a very different dynamic street by street. Armando's Pizza, Charleroi, Pennsylvania, here we go. Since 1969.
greasy to the nine. It's really not anything outrageous. It's very soupy too, a lot of sauce. I think I'm gonna go 3.7 out of 5. It's okay, it's soupy. It's very soupy pizza. I think that's it for Charleroi, Pennsylvania. Clearly there is a huge Haitian immigrant influence here. It seems like they're all set up shop on the other block we were just walking on. This area right here seems to not have much Haitian or international influence. And this influx of internationals, they're bringing market. Overall, Charleroi's not a bad place. A lot different from what I was expecting.